welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to make bhajias made from potatoes, so potato bhajias. If you are new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button below. So let's get to it. I have here my ingredients. I have all-purpose plain flour, gram flour, coriander, turmeric, cumin powder, and then this is onion salt. The onions and the salt really gives the bhajia a really good taste, so please don't skip that. Don't just use plain salt. Then I have my potatoes really sliced and I put them in water so that they don't change color. And then have our garlic and ginger paste. So first things first, we need to make the paste that we're going to dip our potatoes in. And that we'll make from the gram flour. Time you don't want your paste to be too runny because then it won't stick. It's a bit too thick, so I'm going to add more water. Now I'm going to drain the potatoes and then we'll come back and we'll start dipping them in the flour, then in the paste, and then in the hot oil that they really have made. Okay, so it's very, very simple. Dust your bhajias in flour so that they're able to hold the paste. Remove the excess and dip them in the paste. Make sure that your potatoes are thinly sliced so that they get cooked, because you're not pre-boiling them or anything. So if you make them too thick, then your bhajias will not cook. So now we're going to move to the stove. Once crispy, remove them from your oil with the slotted spoon, and then we'll do this to the rest of the batch. Then I'll come back and show you guys the end result.